Here we go, made it to Canyonlands, checking out Whale Rock, which we think you go right up there to the top, and then I think Island in the Sky is over there, maybe? We're not sure, we're gonna figure it out, because apparently you can see Island in the Sky from here. We got off to a little bit of a confusing start on this trail because the parking lot's kind of over the other side of that, and it kind of goes through a bunch of like slick rock and trees and dirt and stuff, and there's footprints everywhere. But needless to say, if we follow the cairns, we find our way. Useful tip for those doing this hike. Let me get some video of this climb here. So the whale's back, I guess. Ooh, I'm breathing hard. And that's the way up where I just came from. Parking lot is over there. We are on Whale Rock at the peak here. I think that's Island in the Sky. I'm not totally sure. That might be. All these canyons are pretty amazing. I'm not gonna lie about it. That looks like an island in the sky. That looks like an island in the sky. The view is incredible for sure. Incredible view. Good work.
Oh Lord.
Doing some more off-roading. We got 4/10 of a mile to go.
Yeah.
That's what it says. More dinosaur stuff. So just kind of walk around here. There's little markers all the way around. See, I wouldn't either. I'd be like, oh, that's just a different type of rock in there. We think it's that and that. And then up here, this one's a little more obvious. Because these are vertebrae, and they're like those two things. I'm not touching them.
Touch.
Go. I know, they're like actually out here in nature and stuff.
Yeah.
So you kind of walk along this hillside right there. And there's several markers along the way. Actually, you can kind of see one right there. They just tell you a little bit about them and that kind of thing. Hey, lady, quit chucking sand at me.
Put the Land Cruiser to use.
All right, that was a great inaugural Halloween candy search thing. Good times. Well done, everybody. Yay! And now everybody's sorting their candy. Whee! Sorting. There's a beautiful sunset that way. And over there, which we're trying to get on time lapse, is the beautiful sunset that way. Right. How are we doing over there? Oh, yeah, nice and slobbery. Get in there. Come on, get it. Get in there, get it. Yeah. Oh, good. Yeah, you gotta push it over the side.
Okay,
there you go.
I'm not doing that.
You're not gonna do it? Oh, okay.
I'm going next.
Macy's gonna do it.
That's why I wanted to go first.
Your head so wet.
Because she has to put her forehead in. You can't not put your forehead in.
She's using her tongue to feel.
Yeah, that's what you have to do. I feel like there's a technique to this, and I don't really remember what it is.
We did this at Miss Jackie's house.
Yeah.
She's already passed a minute.
You already passed a minute, so.
Do you want to give up?
Yep, my turn. Wait, I wanted to go first.
Oh, are you close?
I did it.
Oh, nice. I think that's what you kind of have to do. I feel like you have to kind of... I feel like you have to like shove it against the side and like bite it or something to get it. I can't remember. All right, are you out?
My turn.
Good try.
Right, Macy's up. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. Thought she was gonna do like a serious,
serious thing here. Yep. You need to see where you're going?
Three.
You can see which, two, I guess it didn't matter. You can see what you're doing.
Go.
And go. Yeah! I think that was like 6 seconds. Nice work, Macy. High five.
High five. Yes.
Oh, that was fantastic. She's got a small enough mouth, she can grab the stem. Ah, well done. That was great. All right, now it's Miles' turn. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, wait, I got to get the timer ready. Reset. And tell me when you're ready. Three,
two,
one, go. Get in there. He's going for it. Oh, you've already passed the 7 second mark, so... It's all downhill from here.
Gross. He's like licking this.
Yeah, what else you gotta do? You gotta like roll him around so you can get the... Oh, nice job, buddy. Get it. Get it. Yeah! I don't know if we'll count that.
Keep going.
Oh, we're gonna keep going? Okay.
So gross.
You gotta get your face in there next.
That's why you wash the apples.
Get it. You got it, buddy. You got it. Yeah.
It was like a thing of mist coming out.
You got this.
It's fine.
You don't have to do it, Matilda, if you don't want to. That's fine. Okay. That's good. Yes. He's trying to get the...
Seconds.
He's trying to get the... No.
Oh, he's past.
Yeah, he's past the minute mark. All right. Stop. Stop, robbers. He's still trying. Hey, you can... We're already out of time, so you're good.
1 minute.
You can bail anytime you want.
He's trying.
Yeah, he's definitely determined, which is good.
I got a fence
down. Oh, no, I don't think you got it. I don't think you got it. Debbie Downer over here is giving you the negative.
I sunk my teeth into it.
Going to...
That's what you're supposed to do.
Debbie Downer's going to negative town.
I took a bite out of it. That tastes good though.
That tastes good though.
Let's get the super zoom. Super zoom. Oh, he's got it. Yes. Nice work.
Yes. Woohoo.
Hold on. Okay.
All right, hit it up, Matilda.
Hold on. Wait. Nope. No. Put the hands on the sides of the box.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Yes! Record-breaking attempt. Show us your apple.
She got 1.3
seconds, I think. Oh yeah. Reset, start, stop. That was her time right there.
Again?
Oh, okay. Macy's liking this so much, she's going again. Ready?
Oh, okay.
And I can tell what she's going for. She's going for that one. The Morgan. The Morgan's licking. Doing? No, don't take it out. That's unfair.
She's looking at the stone before she puts it on. Okay, put it back
in there.
She's looking at the stone before she even puts it on.
That's all right. Give him a little wiggle around. See, okay, she's doing a little twist. All right, and go. And go.
Bell time.
Yeah, go. Hit the timer.
Bell time. There you go.
Nope.
I think you got lucky on your first one.
That's not the one to go for.
No, because she looked at it.
Try to your left.
No, it isn't.
Well, answer the question. Oh, close.
Macy, that was good.
I was lucky. I got to do it with you.
Macy should be like a professional apple.
Bobber.
Oh, no, I think they can get it in
the picker. Oh, yeah, Bonnie. She either looked at it before she put the mask on.
Get it, Mace. Get it. Yeah. High five.
30
seconds. Yeah, that was really good. I think that was 30
seconds.
All right, Melissa's up. She's, what are you doing? You look like you're doing the...
She's being Melissa.
Pin the tail of the donkey.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know what you're doing. All right, have at it. We got, you got the timer? Morgan's got the timer, and go. Get in there.
Okay.
Root around for those apples. Nothing. Oh my gosh. What just happened? What was the time on that? Oh, she's let me zoom in. Yeah. Let me zoom in. Yeah. 8.9. That's pretty incredible. I'm not going to lie about it. I think, I don't know if you cheated on that or what just happened.
I felt the step, so I grabbed it.
Someone spin him around.
Someone spin him around. Why not you, Miles? Oh, okay. I see what you're doing.
3.
Oh, Lord.
20.
That's what I said.
60. 80.
Okay, done.
There are no ones with stems on it. I flipped them all around.
Oh, you turd.
I mean, there's one.
I got nothing.
I can't even feel any apples in here.
Good thing you're the last one. Oh!
Oh, Daddy, you spit the fire out. You put the fire out.
Oh, wait. I got one. Yeah.
I didn't get the spit.
Let's see the time. Oh, 2 hours and 47 seconds.
That's not right.
You spit the fire out, Daddy.
And now it's pizza time. Super, yeah.
And face painting time.
And face painting time.
Daddy.
Yep.
That's what my new record is. No stems.
Like 5 seconds?
She did it in basically
oh my gosh.
3 seconds.
That's awesome.
I stopped it late because I didn't expect
Mace,
to get it.
High five.
I'm telling her.
Well
she
done.
Be a professional
seriously, that's awesome. Well done.